Your hand should be at the same depth as your armpit, with your palm facing down and your fingers forwards, making sure they don't cross over the central point. In order to start pushing the water backwards, your wrist should bend and your fingers should point diagonally towards the bottom of the pool. At the same time, rotate your elbow to point upwards, gaining a high elbow position before you push the water backwards. This is known as the catch. At the end of the catch, it's crucial that your fingers point down towards the bottom of the pool, with your palm facing backwards to ensure your elbow doesn't drop. Moving into the pull